Blaise Pascal was born June 19th, 1623 and died August 19th, 1662 at age 39. The age he claimed fame was 23 and discovered that atmospheric pressure increased as he moved in lower in altitude using Torricelli's mercury barometer. Here is Torricelli's mercury barometer that Blaise Pascal used.